Good morning, CBU Dolphins. I am back at CBU Studios today. We have one birthday to celebrate, and I know this person's waiting on their shout out. Happy birthday to Mr. Keegan Albright. We hope you have a great day at home, buddy. At this time, everybody stand up and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, boys and girls, I love when we do shout outs because this happened during the school year. When we were in school, we did shout outs during the week of respect, and there were so many shout outs that it overflowed until the following week. Same thing happened this week. We did shout outs last week, but I have a couple people that said, you gotta give some more shout outs. So here we go. I got my pad back out. Shout out to Mrs. Lulier's AM class for always working so hard, and shout out to Mrs. Lulier's PM class for getting all of your assignments done and working hard through this whole process. She is so proud of you guys. Shout out to Mrs. Pizzagno's class. All of these students attend the Google Meets, and it's so great to see your faces. It helps her start every day with a smile. Shout out to Tootsie Bennis, Finley Brennick, Mackenzie Seeley, Grayson Gardner, TJ Iani, Audrey Johnson, Amelia Kahn, Leo Clegg, Hunter Rocco, Adam Sariaco, and Jane Werzer. And Miss Prendergast says, shout out to a couple kids in her ELA class. They've completed all of their work in ELA, which is pretty impressive. Shout out to Finn Ryan, Landon Mead, Grace Daly, Keegan Albright, and Reagan Miller. We are so proud of you guys getting your shout outs. I have to give a shout out to one of our students who's doing something exceptional. Addie Donovan has been doing live read alouds. She's been doing the Monday through Friday during this whole process. She just shot yesterday her 50th read aloud episode. So go, Addie, go. She's in like the 90s and she's trying to get to 100 books, and I know she'll get there. You got this, Addie. I'm going to include the link in my email. I want everybody to check out her read alouds today. We're proud of you. We love when we see our students doing really cool stuff for themselves and for others. So your Dolphin D today is to be like Addie. Grab a book and find somebody to read with. Read your book aloud, no matter who it's to. It can be to your mom, to your dad, to whoever you stay at home with, to your sister, to your brother. It could be to your pet. It could be to your stuffed animal. But let's take it back to when we started all this. The most important thing we want everyone to do every day is make memories and read. So let's do it together. Let's make a memory reading aloud to one another. All right? Hope everyone has a great day. Keep rolling strong. We got to finish this week strong. We got a couple more days. Fins up, guys.